It's Thursday, that means it's Throwback Thursday. And on Throwback Thursday, I sing you lovely, beautiful old songs. And actually, this is the one, this is the live. And bearing in mind, I do one every day of the week, but it's spread over 2 weeks. This is the one that chills me out the most. It's just a lovely one. Because it's old tunes from people like Cole Porter, Rodgers and Hart. Who else have we got today? I don't know. I'll have to look that one up. It's actually sunny in Cornwall. Yay! I thought it was always sunny in Cornwall. Sunny in Cowbridge? Lovely. Very pleased. Let me know if it's sunny where you are. And I'm actually going to crack on, I think. So I thought we would start with this tune. I thought we would start with a little bit of Peggy Lee. I had a really good sleep last night and still I'm kind of like this, and I don't usually drink caffeine, so I had some coffee today. So this is one for me after my good sleep. You know when you just sleep so well, sleep too well. Sunny in Cowbridge, sunny in Arkansas. Ah, lovely, welcome. Hello, people in Arkansas. Is it not always sunny in America? That's what we're led to believe. Okay, here we go. What a tune. What a tune to start us off. I'm feeling mighty lonesome, haven't slept a wink. I walk the floor and watch the door, and in between I drink black coffee. Love's a hand-me-down brew. I never know a Sunday in this weekday room. I'm talking to the shadows, 1 o'clock to four, and Lord, how slow the moments go, and all I do is pour black coffee. Since the blues caught my eye, I'm hanging out on Monday, my Sunday dreams to try. Now a man is born to go a-loving, and a woman's born to weep and fret, to stay at home, to tend her oven, and to drown her past regrets with coffee and cigarettes. I'm moaning all the morning and moaning all the night, and in between it's nicotine and not much hard to fight. Black coffee. I'm feeling low as the ground is driving me crazy. This waiting for my baby to maybe come around, to maybe, to maybe come around. A tune. Who wrote that tune? I'm gonna have to Google it. Hang on. Let me just Google away. Who wrote Black Coffee? Oh, it's being silly now. Can you find out before I do? Come on. Come on. Who wrote, I've spelled coffee wrong. Hate that. Who wrote Black Coffee? Sunny Burke. Sunny Burke, everybody. So nice. Thanks, Richard. Thank you. That's really lovely. Hello, hello, if you've just joined. This is weird because I'm not getting any chat on YouTube. That scares me a little bit. Sarah Vaughan, eat your heart out. Oh my God. Well, thank you, Blackpool 77. As if I didn't love Blackpool enough. Do you know, I did two summer seasons in Blackpool at the Tower Ballroom, playing saxophone for Glenn Miller Band, the New Squadronaires, and I think it was like the Tower Ballroom Big Band, something like that. But yeah, I did two summer seasons there. It was lovely. It was lovely. Yeah, Blackpool. Love Blackpool. Okay, I'm going to welcome our newbies. Hello, you are so energy. I am so energy. What can I do? I've got two small children, two small boys. I need to be energy. At the moment, I'm trying to keep them away from the cat. Well, I'm fine with them, like going near the cows in the field, but the cows really like them and my kids are quite small. Anyway, newbies, hello if you've just joined on Instagram. You are Herb Barkley Music, Marcus Garcia 89, Omar Desert, sounds very exotic. Fazial 665, Ronald Wong 7948, The Art of Floundering, I like that one. Dean Miller Music, Jungle Orsetto, Mr. Dot Vinyl, and Jaro Varech KY. Thank you all for joining us. That's just so lovely. So lovely to have you on board. I'm going to play you some more music. Here we go. I'm going to go over to the roads. Now, last time that I was in here, I did talk a little bit about the roads and how it came into my possession. If you want to know all about the roads, just go to the go to Saxophone Sunday that I put up the other day and you'll find out. Okay, I love this song. I can't believe I'm actually singing it because it's one of those ones that I always think, oh, I'm never going to do that because Chet Baker did it. Chet Baker, for me, did the definitive version of this song. And why would anyone else do it? But I'm going to do it because I love it. That's why. I may not do it. I mean, I think I would prefer Chet Baker's version to my version to listen to. But that's okay. Because I love singing it. This is a song called My Funny Valentine. My funny Valentine, sweet comic Valentine, you make me smile with my heart. Your looks are everybody. Isn't that just lovely? Excuse me while I get sorted again. I mean it's just amazing, isn't it? Imagine writing that, and I'm sure I counted up the words once, and there are so few words to such a perfect song. It's a bit like Wichita Lineman. It's the way that just like changing one word, just changing the inflection on something can just give it a whole meaning. It's like, is your figure less than Greek? Is your mouth a little weak? I mean, I'm like, everybody knows what that means. Everyone can picture someone whose like chin maybe isn't that strong and whose you know, got a little bit of a nervous look about them. When you open it to speak, are you smart? I mean, oh, it's just so, there are hardly any words there. How can it mean so much? I just don't really, I just can't really fathom it. I'm feeling like I'm tearing up here. Let's Get Lost is lovely too, yeah. Chet Baker. Let's get lost in a romantic mist. Let's get crossed off everybody's list. Ba-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, right, I need to learn that. Let me write it down. Let's get lost. Ooh, let's get lost in a Chet Baker style. So nice. Okay, I'm going to crack on. I'm going to play you some more tunes. Unless anybody has any requests. Sorry, I don't know Let's Get Lost very well. I do apologise. I think there's something going on with YouTube today. Because it's just not doing what it normally does. I'm not getting any messages today from YouTube, which is really, really strange. I don't know what's going on. Live chat. Is that what's happening? I don't know. Anyway, but that just means that I can't see what's going on YouTube, which I quite like. Okay, I don't need that anymore, do I? Right, let's do another song. I haven't seen any requests. Hey, hi, Lucien. I think that's your name. This is another absolutely stunning song by Rodgers and Hart. And obviously this version is by Ella Fitzgerald. I'd love to hear another version, but I always just go back to this one. This is Manhattan, and I'm going to get it up, and then I'm going to make sure I know the words. It's like so many of these old show tunes. It's like Lady's a Tramp, and they've just got Bewitched, Bothered and Bewildered. Oh my goodness, the words, the amount of words. We should be fine though, shouldn't we? This is Manhattan. Tenor, easy. Summer journeys to Niagara and to other places aggravate all our cares. We'll save our fares. I've a cozy little flat in what is known as Old Manhattan. We'll settle down right here in town. We'll have Manhattan, the Bronx and Staten Island too. It's lovely going through the zoo. It's very fancy on Old Delancey Street, you know. The subway charms us so. Where balmy breezes blow to and fro. And tell me what street compares with Mott Street in July. Sweet pushcarts gently gliding by. The great big city's a wondrous toy, just made for a girl and boy. Turn Manhattan into an Isle of Joy. We'll go to Yonkers, where true love conquers in the wild, and starve together dear in Chiles. We'll go to Coney and eat bologna on a roll. In Central Park we'll stroll, where our first kiss we stole, soul to soul. And our Fair Lady is a terrific show, they say. We both may see it close someday. The city's glamour can never spoil the dreams of a boy and girl. We'll turn Manhattan into an Isle of Joy. Isn't that so pretty? What a lovely, lovely tune. And you know how I said there were tons of verses? Well, I've just discovered another two. We'll go to Greenwich, where modern men itch to be free, and Bowling Green you'll see with me. We'll bathe at Brighton, the fish you'll frighten when you're in. Your bathing suit so thin will make the shellfish grin. I like that. I think I'm going to have to sing that next time. That's lovely. I'd like to take a sail on Jamaica at bay with you, and fair Carnassi's lakes will view. The city's bustle cannot destroy the dreams of a girl and boy will turn Manhattan. Oh, so pretty. It's so pretty. I'm going to have to find Bewitched as well, because some of the words to that are so funny. They're just brilliant. I don't even know what the time is. What time is it? Okay, right, cool. It's probably time that we called it a day, unless you've got something else that you would like or something else I can find. What's that? What is it? I don't know. Never mind. Let's forget about that. Okay, so I'm going to say that was Throwback Thursday. I'm really glad that you joined me. Thank you so much. I'm glad if you enjoyed it. Hello to everyone on YouTube. Paul, oh, thank you for that. That's just lovely. Thank you for getting in touch. Pleasure. My pleasure. And I will see you on Saturday. Now, Saturday, I'm going to do something slightly different, I think, because last time we did a Saturday, I did a live with my children, and after it finished, Andy said, wow, you were really flying by the seat of your pants with that one. And things could have gone so badly wrong. So I think I am going to do something all about kids and how you can get kids into music, but my kids will probably not be here because they are a complete liability. Like, Hunter won't wear trousers at the moment, so he's just naked the whole time. And you don't need that in your life. So join me at 1:30 on Saturday, especially if you have kids, and I will see you for Small Person Saturday. It's been lovely to see you. Thanks. Take care. Bye.